Hello and welcome to our opening bell here on Wall Street, and we're going to dive straight into GameStop shares. They've been doing a lot of movement recently. The volatility has been exceptionally high, as we can see here. With the stock traded down 60% yesterday, and it closed at $90. So we're just waiting for an opening price on that GameStop share. We're also looking at AMC, we're looking at Black